Hello everybody, TJ Horse Girl here, riding in with another trucker video from Dashcam Lessons, and I got my new microphone! So I should sound much better. Let me know in the comments if I sound better and I don't sound so muffled. I did a few test runs and it sounded good to me, but let me know what you think. So, let's get started that I finally got this. Do this. That I finally have this, sorry, I'm fighting with the cord to know, so I can have my microphone in front of me. So here we go. Hopefully I don't sound too loud. I moved my mic closer to my face, so hopefully I don't sound too bad. Here we go. More trucking nonsense. Let's see.
Welcome back, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's Truckers Only video. Have a nice day.
You too. Have a nice day, everybody. And if I wince in pain, I apologize. I got knocked down by my donkey, and I'm hurting today. So if I shift or wince in pain, it's because my leg hurts, because I fell hard on my right side. I think I twisted my knee a little bit, too. Anyway, here we go. See, you had plenty of time. You knew this was coming. Idiot didn't see a stop sign, blew it, and have to swerve. What was that? Please don't be a dog. Something just crossed the road. I really hope it wasn't a dog. Oh. Now we're gonna brake check? Okay. Oh, give him the finger. What are you doing? Stay on the road. Now you're sandwiched between two of them. What you gonna do now, buddy? Love it when their karma gets them and they're stuck between two. Oh. We're gonna do that. Okay. Are you telling him to exit?
Talking about predominantly ways to save our infrastructure and maybe extending the little bit in terms of...
Merging is complicated in Portland. It's complicated anywhere.
What the actual condition of it is. Peter, we had talked about that...
Sorry, this thing pops sometimes when I open it with soda in it.
The issue came up about the contract of a particular bridge or a...
I mean, he put a signal on. Why are you honking at him?
The paving may be bad. There may be problems with the paving, but that could be...
Or are we honking at the white truck? Because the white truck's being a douche.
We've been proving that now for the better part of 16, 17 years.
Okay. Maybe you're honking the white truck. Honk at the white truck. The white truck's being a douche.
Actual performance data from the structure itself...
Oh! So is the blue truck, apparently. And so is the SUV. Oh my gosh, three morons in a row. Oh, fishtailing. Trucks fishtailing on wet roads, people. They ain't got no weight in the back if it's empty. A lot of dumb four-wheelers today. What do you want, a Sunday cruise? What are you doing? You eating? Yeah, trucks have to make a wide turn, people. You really don't want to turn next to a truck in a turn. Yeah, the light wasn't green yet there, lady. Bismarck. Really? Come on, people. I mean, at least he sped up. Left lane, hog, brake check. At night. What are you doing? Oh, we're gonna tow the guy. Okay. Guy needs to be towed. Okay. Truckers helping truckers. That was nice. Really? Are we in that much of a hurry? Meeting the state trooper. Karma? Are we about to see karma? Look at the hair in my face. Okay, bus. You go right ahead. Do what you're gonna do. You do you. Now, see, plenty of time. We're not easing. Okay, now we're easing off the brake because we don't have a choice. Easing off the gas, I mean. Easing off the brake. Camper dude, what are you doing? Oh, that's new. Throttle. Whoa! God damn it. A wrecked car with no taillights. Car almost got flattened. Alright, everybody, that was a quick one. Like I said, hopefully I sound better. Comment below and let me know if I sound too loud. I should sound clearer, less muffled. But anyway, let me know what you think of the new microphone. Take care, everybody. TJ Horse Girl, riding out.